jury of minds were diminished. Gap traffic and the world's leading metals and mining companies work together to enable change through insights and technology. These necessary changes help address today's challenges, enabling the creation of newer mining ecosystems or end-to-end optimization using open standards-based Capgemini's multi-access edge compute platform that utilizes 5G technology. You are about to witness how we give these mines and businesses an edge like never before. For mine expansion, when you introduce additional mining equipment, integrating them into the mining environment is often a daunting task for the IT operations group of the mining enterprise. We step in here and introduce our open standards-based 5G orchestration platform. We have Engineer, an open standards-based platform that ensures seamless connectivity, high and secure throughput, low latency communication, and quality of service for mission-critical, time-sensitive use cases like automated guided vehicles and machinery. This has features like scalable architecture that ensures zero-touch provisioning and expansion of the operations, and VM, or containers-based workload to manage, provision, deprovision enterprise operations. Leveraging the 5G technology's high throughput and network slicing capabilities, Capgemini has been able to move the compute requirements from the individual vehicles to the 5G edge in the mine and network cloud. We have moved the compute from vehicle onboard devices to deep and far edges by leveraging 5G technology. The image analytics capabilities on the edge identifies, animates, alerts, and triggers action like stopping a vehicle or rerouting a vehicle to alternate path. And at the same time, a real-time alert is shown up in the dashboard of the remote operator for awareness and follow-on actions, if any. Keeping in mind the emergencies in a mining environment that would not be manageable on-site, NPC also provides remote manual control capabilities from a command center to ensure continuous operations. With the remote control capabilities, the complete autonomous mining operations can be monitored and controlled from a remote control center. This helps to make mines safer by eliminating the need of human on actual mining fields. Even in the case of an emergency, where in earlier cases, an operator would have to travel to the location to take control of the situation, the operator can control the equipment remotely from the command center itself, saving time. Major areas of transformation we provide are these: improved operational efficiency through autonomous operations, reduced equipment downtime through predictive maintenance, enhanced worker safety and reduced risks. And for the businesses, it is a transformation from manual way of operations to autonomous wireless operations with faster remote handling capabilities, resulting in improved efficiency and utilization.